Nice, nice. Nice keyboard.
It is. Holy shit, Frank, your gear.
Streams online.
Yeah, dude.
Of course, I played 70.
Hey, Mace, don't you see this?
Oh, nice. Is that yours?
It's mine.
Some guy, full season 2 lock, full enchanting, was wanting to trade for my warrior. I'm like so tempted to take it.
Enchanting?
Well, yeah, he has his rings enchanted. His name
nice.
Is Bumgot.
Oh, Bumgot. I know Bumgot.
Yeah, dude, do it. Fuck it.
Don't go fucking warlock.
Yeah, dude. Warlocks are, like, really strong, and plus, then you could actually play with Darius. Like,
yeah.
That'd be a real team.
What's that talking in the background?
It's a Calyx stream, I'm just muting myself.
Is there any way to do a character trade? Like, within website?
I think someone needs to buy it with coins, and then you buy it with coins.
Yeah, you should swap accounts. You can swap emails and stuff, man, so that's safe. Okay.
Yeah, but...
I'll try not to get CC'd this time.
These guys are good.
Yeah, they are.
I'm gonna get cloned or fear. Nope, they're gonna go.
Oh, can't. I used a global.
Yeah, just execute him. Now, like, run. Nice.
Trinketing War Stomp, man. Man, he resists the fear. He resists my. Intercept.
Silly guys.
That might be Uzbeki on that feral.
Yeah, I know, he's been playing it before.
Yeah, him and some rogue got to 2500 on death side. That's feral rogue.
I think that was broken though.
Yeah, I mean, because all the PvE gear is just straight broken. And then there's also like zero spell delay. So take one step out of range, even if the cast is like almost complete, it won't get through.
Alright.
It's like playing with zero ping. Is that what that's like? I wouldn't know.
Similar. Yeah, I wouldn't either.
Like,
not for
what is that like, dude?
Anyways.
What is that like?
Since I played retail, I haven't played with good team.
Fuck, I'm going with commanding, man. I'm liking it today. Okay, rogue is vanish.
Yep.
Feared, but like, fuck, that's my bad. Should be okay though. Just kite for a little bit. I'll be fine. Nice, I bear from if he can't mana burn me. Great.
Have
I'm gonna try. Cloning. Nope. Nice.
Wow, this.
Just innervating from Africa. You can't get misinnervated.
Oh.
God. Fuck. It's fine though.
Yeah.
My mana pool's great. Cloning rogue.
Yeah, I gotta come up with a throw.
Nice rogue clone. Rooting rogue.
Yeah, slow them as well.
Blinded full, you have a hot. Oh, he has no mana, dude. This is fine. Just kite him. Yeah, or you're doing fine. Have fun.
Oh, he wants to sap you, I think. Will he be able to?
No.
Okay. I broke that. I can still break the fear.
Dude, I fucked up so bad in the beginning.
Is the clicking really that bad? Am I sending that much clicks? Wanna play?
I mean, it's like I don't even hear it. You know, it's like eventually, like, you know, when you live next to a train, you like stop hearing the train.
True, like that's right. So true.
Like unless someone calls it out, like I don't care. You know?
All right.
I'm pretty sure I'm the same way anyways, my mic is like on my laptop.
Forgot what it's like playing with a warrior who I can actually understand. Like, I can't, DBM doesn't speak English. Like, he does, but he doesn't. Like,
oh, shit.
It's interesting. He does speak English, but like I can tell when like he has to process things. He has to be like, what did he ask me? Okay, that's what he asked me. And then he replies.
Keelyweed, he doesn't speak English at all. The guy I play with. No English.
Yeah. Oh, these guys are good.
Alright. That sap is fucking good, man. I'm coming out, okay? Yeah, coming out this side.
Okay. Stay rogue. Yeah, just stay rogue, you're good.
Based on, let's do twos and beat up these spitters that are here.
They're good rated, I don't want to snipe them.
He shadow stepped to blind me.
Yeah,
I'm not gonna trinket until he actually goes back. Trinket the cloning priest.
Look at this. Oh,
I know.
I don't need to save anything.
I know.
I got intercept real soon.
Okay.
I'm not gonna use it because it's running to me. Gouge. I'm gonna sit this one. Yeah, it feared me without me hitting the priest a bit right now. Full kidney, setting it.
Really?
They wanna reset.
Of course they do.
I need abolish, bro. Rogue's gonna get a reset right now. Yeah, full sap.
Okay, he went me in bear. Should be fine. Rooting. He has
hitting rogue right now.
Blinds up.
Yeah, I see.
Blinds up.
I'm playing this super gay thing right now.
It's fine. I just resell, and I have innervate up, and his blind is up, and my trinket's not up. This is fine.
Alright, this is good then. He's just happy. I'm gonna have to...
Yeah, come to the outside. Yeah, see, yeah, outside's good. But you're...
Full blind. Okay, he used it on me. I like it. I like it. Just keep them in combat. Don't overextend.
Here? It's fine, yep. Though.
Sapped. Full kidney on me. Abolish. Yeah. Right, surprise, you see him? Rogue trinket my trinket a
reading cloning rogue maybe cloning rogue maybe
full kidney. Can't fake the fucking god, man.
The god.
No.
That's good. That's good. I wish we could play threes, but we don't have a third.
Mm-hmm.
Sucks.
Yeah.
You guys can probably get Darius. He's only on a A team.
He's on a team. They're pushing. I already talked to Darius about that. Same.
Yeah.
I fucking hate this map, dude.
Yeah, I hate this one.
I jump down to the side. Yep. Go to the ledge.
I see.
Whichever ledge, choose one. Stay on the ledge. This is their. Fuck that rogue up, dude.
What?
Good job, fuck that rogue up. You're doing great.
Yeah, but... Fuck, yeah, my HP ain't going up, though.
Yeah, look at his mana.
I see.
Jumping kite.
Yep. I can't really kite though, because this crippling is not going anywhere.
Alright, you can go. Go ham.
Oh, I'm gonna get the wounds off.
Okay, good. Works with me.
Hope he's gonna reapply them, maybe not. Nope, he got him up.
I got a drink for a second.
I'll see. You can drink.
Yeah, nice. Alright, you can go back in. Oh yeah, great. Best thing ever. Come back towards me so that, yeah. Okay, go.
I can't.
This is fine though.
Full kidney on me. Did you use innovates?
Yeah, but I can drink again right now.
Priest is getting kind of full mana right now. I'm getting him. Got him.
I'm drinking again. Get the priest. And we are winning right now. We're still winning. Alright, I'm full mana. You can go.
Yeah, I'm getting kited though. He's standing at the pillars, and apparently I can't. Stop breaking it. I still got that witch.
Okay.
He dodged my disarm. Full bind on me. They wanna go you now. He's gonna sap me. I won't be able to break it.
Okay.
I had no rage too. It's short.
Fucking random. Fucking retarded. I'm a full age.
Shot through the map, and I got no way to close this gap.
Oh.
Yeah. That's fucking painful.
Charge the map, dude. What the fuck?
Yeah, dude, I had no peels there though. I had no disarm, I had nothing.
No, I know, but like at least like a fucking
a pommel on the priest or something, I don't know.
Yeah.
Something would have helped.
Pummel, just a fucking mace.
I hate that map though, I mean, it's always...
Yeah. It's fine though. Like, it's fine. That was interesting though. Like, at least they had to play good to win, right? Like...
Yeah.
As long as they have to play good in order to win, I'm fine with it. And the priest randomly gets a fear on me when, like, ugh, so dumb. I just need to go bear form versus that rogue until, like, you're on him and, like, you have a hamstring on him, and then I can go. And then I can start healing, because otherwise the priest, like, if it's the priest and the rogue, I need to be in bear form.
Yeah.
If it's just the rogue, then I can heal. But if it's the priest and the rogue, then I need to be in bear form.
What?
I tried to hit my I was trying to hit my movement key and I fucked up and I hit something else. It's fine though. They didn't find me.
Cheap shot me.
Blind?
You drinking it?
Yeah.
Alright.
Cloning. He drinking it?
Yeah, I see. Sheep shot at me. Rogue is using cooldowns too.
Okay.
Don't dodge the fucking.
Dude, my thing will never get your poisons off. Full blind? Fuck. I have an S, but yeah, that's good. That's good. That's good. That's great.
Fuck. Yeah.
You're dead. Shit.
Yeah, he has fear as well. Full disarm on the rogue. That's not really helping.
I was literally on the fucking teeter totter.
Yeah, when they have like, the second blind up, we just need to stay at 100
yeah.
HP.
Yeah, that's my bad. Yeah, I need to make sure that, like, I keep track of his blind. That's annoying. Losing because I don't keep track of blinds.
Yeah, that's like, if they don't kill anything, they're gonna be oom.
No, we had him, like, 10 to 1, dude. We had him on the ropes. Like, we're fine. That's so dumb, though, dude. Losing because of that is just annoying, you know? Like,
yeah, it's fine, though.
Like, it's 100% preventable.
No, it's this gay map, though. I'm gonna go right side. I think that's gonna prevent us from doing the gay thing on the bridge, you know? I'm almost getting stuck on the middle of the bridge.
Take.
So I'm just gonna go right side.
That dude loves to just spam the spell, dude, like non-stop. Yep. I need something that- what counters spam to spell, dude? Is there anything?
I don't know, it fucking destroys his mana pool, but it destroys yours as well.
Yeah, it's like... maybe like RNG destroys it, dude. I can CC him, but if I CC him, I'll get feared, so...
Yeah.
It's not worth it. Maybe I'll just have you kite in the beginning if I get your crippling poison off and like, or like you get a mace.
Yeah, getting crippling poison off is fucking big, man.
Oh, for sure, for sure.
Okay, sheep shot me.
Yeah, this. Blinded me?
Oh, you're not in bear form.
Good.
Oh yeah. Hate this fucking position because now they can't reach you no matter what.
Nice. I'll tell you when to drag the off the brick or just run around.
Activation here. The priest is gonna go reset right now. I have not.
Cloning rope.
Yeah.
Shadows up.
Yeah. Priest is jumping off though. Gotta break it. They just want to reset right now.
He has blind up?
Yep.
Go rogue, go rogue.
Yeah, I will.
Fuck, he got it, he got it. Just hide, just run to Africa, dude. mount up almost. Like, fuck.
That will get you though.
I'm sapped and bare, dude. No, don't even come down. Don't even come down. He's gonna fear me out of this. Like, if you have a bandage, use a bandage. Alright. Now you're good. Yep.
Rogue is on me. Yeah, they want to reset right now.
Cheap shot on me.
I see. I'm gonna... Oh, I did intercept early. He's gonna fear you now as well. Yeah.
I still have NS and I have trinket, so just a heads up. Like, I'm fine. We can let those burn.
Yep.
My mana pool.
Drinking that kidney.
You hear it, Frank?
Did you playing arena? High rage.
Massive rage.
Gouch me. It's gonna kidney me now, I think. Yeah, it's full.
Chaos. Gouge me.
Full ban on me. Full ban on me. Fear on you.
Yeah, they're like literally just playing so defensive, dude.
I can't. I'm gonna go for a debuff right now.
Priest went upstairs.
I'll see. I'm going for an eye.
Priest bashed.
Feared me in the wrong stance.
TPS, so.
He has banned up in 40, right?
Yeah, I didn't get that. Priest clone.
He's gonna shut us up now. I'm gonna go priest then.
Rooting rogue.
Fuck it, Nami. Priest is just going for a drink. I'm gonna hit the rogue here. Rogue trinket at my. He don't want more to struck up, so he trinket at the mace stun.
Mace stun?
Yeah.
Cloning rogue.
I got my trinket up. They're gonna blind me now, I think. The blind is up. Yeah. Trinketing that blind. Full sheep on me. I got crypto. I'm gonna hit rogue. Full kidney on me.
Cloning priest. Fuck, I'm trying to get you.
Oh, I broke that. I'm gonna get full fear. Fucking hell, why'd I break the couch? Maybe I can. Oh.
Cloning priest. Cloning priest?
Yeah, there comes the fear. I knew it. I can't break it. Keep the rogue in combat, keep the rogue in combat.
No, I'm regening.
Alright. Rogue is gonna sap me now. Yeah.
Everybody's drinking.
He used an evasion and a vanish there.
If you want, you can mount.
Yeah, I'm gonna go for an eye.
Yeah, just mount. It's probably quicker. Coming. You're fine.
He has blind up, by the way.
Cloning priest? Nope. Cloning priest?
trinket it. Yeah, he trinket my. I have death wish, I broke that gouge. Gonna go rogue here. Okay, he shadows up to me, trinketing. He's dead. It's not easy points, man, but I mean, we're winning.
Yep. What's up, Zero? What were you gonna ask?
I'm not just saying what up to you.
Oh, what's up? What are you up to?
All the changes that they're making in the other fucking guild. I was thinking about going tonight, but man.
Oh, did they already announce them?
They're gonna be kicking some people apparently that aren't hardcore enough, and I was like,
what?
Kicking people like you aren't even.
What?
Is that what they said? Yeah, that's what they're doing tonight. They're making they're dropping the hammer.
This is that's the most retarded shit I've ever heard for a guild that's dying.
Are your guild dying?
Yeah.
Yeah, a little bit.
Why?
Not seriously casual, but this vanilla guild we used to play with.
Oh, right, right, right.
They're having problems with, attendance, 35 people for a 40-man raid, and now they're kicking people, which doesn't make sense to me.
On Elysium, or?
Yeah, Elysium.
Alright.
These games are so fucking AIDS, dude.
Yeah. I kind of want to go, but at the same time, it's like, because I want to go CAQ, dude. I do.
Fuck.
What's up?
Fuck. We're plus what? 60 rating?
Yeah.
Same.
Hate fucking going to his pillar because he's gonna fucking run.
It's fine though, if he's drinking like that, fuck it. He likes to shield himself and then get an engage on you. Yeah, he's gonna start drinking, in a second. You're good right there. Right there's fine. If the rogue opens on you, just turn on him.
He will. Cheap shots.
Split this room. I'm just drinking. Fuck it.
I hate crippling, man. I got intercept real soon, so.
Cloning rope. Yeah, feared, but you're at 100%.
Priest is gonna get full mana here, though.
Yeah, I can't. Coming?
Yeah.
He is blind. Stay on him. At all.
Oh, he wants to blind you.
Fuck. Yeah, just run, I guess. Do the run thing. Just fucking run, dude. I have trinket for a fear. Run towards me.
Can I charge the priest?
Do it, yeah. Oh my god, dude, that crypt.
It is. Yeah, I'm sapped. I'm breaking it. Cheap shots. Yeah, fuck. He's just shipping poisons, man. That's all you want to do.
You can switch to battle shot.
I mean, you keeping the rogue? I got three self. I'm gonna get sapped.
No, I'm drinking to full.
Yeah. Oops.
Yeah, I'm full mana, dude. I'll get the previous. Oh, you got him. Cloning priest, dude. Cloning priest. I'm blinded, but you're at full HP. Vanish that. You good? I'll get feared out. So just. Yeah, just run. Run to Africa. Rogue's walking towards you. On me, you can come back.
Pull this arm. Rogues, man, holy shit.
I know. So dumb. Trying to keep it out of the poisons, but it's.
Full kidney. Gonna have to hit the rogue here, maybe? Nope. Rogue restock.
What?
He dodges my.
Alright, I'm drinking, and their priest isn't, so this is good.
No crits, man.
Back.
Yeah. He got blind up, man.
Yeah.
He blinded me, he blinded me.
I also.
I'm gonna get sapped. I won't be able to break it. Cool, man.
Start drinking again.
Sap, short.
Yeah.
Think you want to go pretty hard. You did Geroth now.
Still got an eye.
Here's evasion up. I'm just gonna kite. I'm just gonna kite. Shadow step to me there. He just wants to keep his poisons up now, so he's sprinting up.
Good job.
You complete Loom, I guess, sir?
Yeah, but I can keep a 3-stack on you. I can drink.
Yeah. There is fucking outlasting us, man. I can never get a kill, though. Holy shit. He has blind up again.
Yeah, it's just AIDS between the fucking, Yikes.
It feels like when they play like that, there's no way they're gonna die, because we need, like, Sheepshot Kidney Resist, otherwise we're not gonna get any kills.
I can charge in when they're and, like, bear form, like, bash and, like, try and CC him more. But
yeah.
Honestly, like, that map is just ridiculous. Like, runes is really, like, the only one where, like, we actually get to, not get kited around pillars.
Yeah.
So.
What?
Rogue kills, like, Frank restealths and pounce rogue and sh- when he's low.
Yeah.
Restealth and pounce? I could do that. It's really good, but. Yeah, it's just usually has crippling poison. Usually has crippling poison. Like, if crippling poison's on our warrior, then it's pretty, like, rough. But I'll just play more aggressive on him, like on the priest once they're in.
I mean, well, to be fair, like, they're just like one mace stun or one crit away from, like, dying, you know?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Playing right the whole time.
Super gay though. I mean, all the fucking dodges on my mortar strike, it's like fucking 9 out of 10.
Or I see when he's like running around the pillar and he just dodges like your white hit, you know?
Yeah.
String.
Extreme RNG. Let's go.
I don't know. I guess this opener sucks when it fits up there.
I'm blinded?
Yep.
Come,
man. I didn't thought you were gonna drink it. They're going for you now. They wanna kill you. I can't reach anyone. Okay. Pull this on rogue. Nope. Dodge. I'm gonna intercept the rogue real soon.
No. You can kill pre.
Okay, they give up that idea. Fucking yummy. Oh, they just won the reset because I wasted a lot of stuff there.
Yeah, I'm chasing the pre.
Mounting up.
Switch on to me. Fucking fear me.
Intercept the rogue, improved hamstring.
Nice.
He's still on you?
Yeah, it's fine. He got really lucky.
He blinded me, I trinket it and they're going me.
Alright.
Here starts the gay game, I guess, yeah.
Chase the priest to Africa.
Full kidney on me. Where's the priest though?
I'm innervated and drinking.
Yeah, Rogue is gonna restart. Nope, he's not because he has. He cloaked.
Okay. Priest is downstairs to the, on the left pillar from you, left. See him?
Yep. I just wanted to charge the rogue. Didn't want to get sapped.
Sounds good.
Just gonna kidney me now when I get out in pain. Just gonna get a reset. I got no OES to debuff actually.
Freeze clone.
Nice. Creep and full kidney. Yeah, okay, you drink it, right?
Yeah,
right. It's gonna, there's no fairy, he's gonna sap me. Yeah, it's half though. Nice, man. I can charge him here. Torch, torch.
Cloning.
Yeah, do it, man. Cloak. Yeah. Full kidney on me.
Cloning pre.
Starting the white through the pillar, so.
Cloning rub. Cloning rub.
Oh, resist kidney? Is this... I broke that because I got death wish. Wow, we actually got some good fucking dispels, man, and we got a resist on the kidney. That's all we need to win, man.
Yeah. Like, it's AIDS, dude.
It is.
Like, it's so dumb playing against a good priest rogue because, like, they know what they have to do to not lose.
Yeah.
Yeah.
RNG away from winning.
What did he say, Mace?
That you're just some good RNG away from winning.
Yeah. All we need is, like, some good bullishes, some crippling, and one resist kidney, and the priest is dead.
Yeah, it's a pretty close game. But they're a good team. They're like a 2100 fucking pre-stroke. Like, that's a pretty good team.
Yeah, it should be hard. It is hard.
Are they North American or are they just staying up late like you? Like a Swede.
True fucking Swede, man. I don't know.
Dude, this is hilarious. I'm in this Pug 5s and we're just like shitting on people, dude.
Oh, yeah, dude. Today's Tuesday night. This is when, like, you should
queue. Pubs are all up, dude, yeah.
Yeah, everybody's trying to get points.
We have a pretty good group. We have Dis Priest, me is Resto, and then we have a Rogue, a Shaman, and an 8. We have, we're 8 now, right?
Rogue, Shaman, Mage. The fuck, Shaman know. Ellie?
No. He's in him. We're just pooping on people, sorry.
I guess it works. I mean,
it's obviously unorganized. It's 5, too.
Yeah.
Shit's funny, though, dude. This priest is, makes it really easy to heal.
It's yes in French.
Oi?
We.
That's not we. We is W-E-E.
We.
Right.
Beefy means pee in his pants. He wee wees a lot.
I love to wee wee.
Yo, by the way, dude, I was gonna ask you, are you in a group? Are you in a match?
Yep, big match. Rogue on me.
Yes.
Just hide. Actually, no, they're gonna.
Pull this arm?
Yeah, I'm gonna need fear, though. I have NS.
I'm also fear because I broke the. Fuck, you know, I could get sapped here, man. Yeah, I'm sapped full. Gotta drink it, that. I have no choice.
I drink you the. Heads up.
Yeah. Yeah, I see. I'm not getting any rage. I wanna intercept the room so badly. Blinding me full. Full blind on me.
Good.
This is
good.
super good. I will get sapped after. He's mounting up, I think. Nope. I gotta
drink
go full now, yeah.
This is a reset, and it's a good reset because we had a horrible opener.
Yeah. Sap, they gotta open on me now, I guess. Yeah, here comes the. Wanna get rid of the poisons right now?
Rooting rogue.
Oh, I got sweeping up, man.
Yeah, that's fine.
For kidney on me. It's a run kidney though. Intercepting that. I broke that because I got the death wish.
Sounds good.
For kidney on me. No, it's short. It's DR'd. Drink it at time. Rogue wants to restuff badly right now. Fucking crippling is broken, man. I swear to God, it's broken. Oh, resist kidney.
I'm drinking. This is great, by the way. This is like, I'm.
He's mind controlling me.
Yeah, he's mind controlling you, and I'm at full mana. Like
they're
I'm
gonna want to sap me out of this, so I'm gonna break it and chase them.
That's fine. I'm at full mana. I have all cooldowns, by the way.
Yep. The priest is going for a drink. Can you chase him?
Yeah, I'll chase him.
Rogue is not gonna do damage on me right now.
Bash the priest? Cloning priest?
Going back to shot on the priest now.
Cloning. Good clone. I'm gonna reclone him.
Kidney.
Yeah.
He's just shaving poisons, man. That's all this guy's doing.
I know. Cloning.
Oh. Rogue's gonna restart though.
I'll try and stop.
No, I got him with a mace stun. Perfect. keep the bullets rolling now. Keep the bullets rolling.
Blinded at full. I'm not triggering this. This is like a bait.
Alright, that makes sense.
I triggered that.
I triggered that then. Can he stop fucking dodging? Sapped, can't break.
I'm drinking.
Yeah, do it, man. He sapped me and I still do a fucking demo shot on top of me. I don't know how this is working.
I don't know if this game's working, dude. Alright, I'm drinking the full, dude.
Yeah, the priest is gonna drink the full as well. The rogue is just shivving, crippling on me.
I'm stopping it. He has no cloak. Edge the rope. I'll drink again. Fuck it.
He got a lot of mana back.
Yeah, but I did too.
Gonna get a full kidney now. Maybe not.
Oh, blindfold. Fucking shit.
I'm super dead air.
Yeah, this is retarded. Fucking retarded FD.
Yeah.
Just do that over and over.
That's all they're waiting for, man. Is the blind, you know.
Bought my trinket and then they wait. That team's is like really fucking, but I mean, it's like almost expected, dude. Yeah, I just can't keep getting blinded without a trinket. I have to keep track of that. Like, I'm used to keeping track of it in the beginning, but like after like 5 minutes in, I stop keeping track of it.
Yeah, yeah, I know.
And it's like fuck, like.
But I mean, you can't have trinket for every blind. That's impossible.
No. Yeah. I know. It's just I need to.
You need to be like max range during the 30 seconds.
Range it. Yeah. Range it or just sit one, but like sitting them is like retarded because, yeah, it's not worth it to sit. I'd rather trinket it than sit, you know what I mean?
Yeah, it's always good to trinket thing. But I mean, I don't know what the fuck to do versus the crippling, man. I mean, I can't kill anything because the crippling is just, I mean, I get two hits on the priest and then it goes away. I get two hits on the rogue, then it goes away. I don't know.
Also, that map is, like, probably the worst.
Yeah.
So, don't worry about it.
Oh!
Kill warrior?
Yeah.
You can go mage, I guess, if you want.
I won't be able to catch him now. Cone of Cold, nope. Yes, maybe? Okay, full sheep on me. He's posting the hots.
Fucking bull.
Mitch is coming to you now. Where are Trinketed? Where are Trinketed? I have nothing right now. I'm getting sheeped again. Sheeped again. No waffle. Miss my. Nova. Nova? I mean sheep.
Fuck, dude. Fucking rat. Good luck.
This guy has food. What's he gonna do? He has food.
Yeah. The first aid, though. The mace stun. He mace stunned you immediately, dude. What a god. Get him, dude.
They resist my intercept, man.
Fine.
But like... I don't know, Christ, I don't want a Q versus that, man. That's just fucking stupid Q versus.
Yeah, dude, I agree. I mean, we went up how many? 40 points?
Like... Yeah, we went up 40 points. We're almost 80 at one point, but I mean, whatever.
Yeah, we're rank 11, dude, like...
I don't want to queue fucking mage teams. I fucking hate mages. Like, after the first DR, I use Trinket and Escape Artist early to almost get a kill, and then I sit for fucking 25 seconds easy.
Yeah, that was retarded. Like, we're retarded.
Good thing you survived. Well, you died, but good thing you survived long enough.
I died, like... Fuck.
Good thing I got a fucking good execute on that mage.
Yeah, for real, because a mage should be able to solo you.
Shit, fucking easy, like, man.
Yeah, 5%. That's annoying, dude. It's really annoying. It's fine, though. I'm okay with playing, like, good priest rogues.
Yeah,
because,
yeah.
Like, it's whatever.
But I don't know how, like, the fuck to win when the crippling is never getting off.
No. It just comes down to not getting lazy and, like, making sure whenever he has blind up and I don't have trinket, we basically do what they do and run. Like,
yeah.
When that's the situation. And then when it's not the situation, we hope for RNG.
Alright, yeah.
Like, you know what I mean?
Yeah, I know.
Yeah, so, just, like, we need to, like, hope for RNG when they don't have blind and trinket lining up, and then when they do have blind and trinket lining up, I need to call it out and be like, hey.
Max range, 100% HP.
Yeah, exactly, yeah.
Yeah.
Which I do. Like, I know how to do the max ranging blind. It's just, like, fucking... When I don't pay attention and I run into, like, fucking root and clone, like, that's when it becomes an issue.
Yeah.
It's really only an issue if the group has, like, a couple thousand mana to be offensive with. Like, that's
he just needs, like, a dot. Like, a dot. Because during that time, I'm not even really hodding. I have, like, a life limit rejuve and an abolish on him. Like, more often than not, I'm just spamming cure poison with abolish up. Just trying to, like, get his fucking poisons off. But, like, dude, in a blind... In a blind into fear, like, a rogue can pretty much kill him. Like,
Yeah, well, yeah, at least together with the priest, man. Priest does like at least 4k damage of my HP during that stun lock.
Yeah, like he really just needs a dot too. Like he doesn't even need to cast. Like
yeah.
Dot and Shadow Word Death. Like bam. Oh no, though. You still streaming?
Yeah, I'm streaming.
Nice.
I think Mason is watching it, or are you?
Yeah, I was. Are you playing another game?
Yeah.
Should I queue?
I don't know. What the f- I guess.
Should I dodge him?
I
can dodge him.
Yeah, try queue up now for a while. We can see if we can get something.
That priest wrote that lost horribly, but the mage is just trying to survive.
Okay, don't queue then.
What'd you say?
Don't queue then, because they're gonna get out soon.
Yeah, yeah. There's probably like a 30 second delay on the stream, so they probably...
Should be out any sec then.
I'm gonna take a piss real quick.
We're in a grand arena right now.
Yeah?
I'm having to raid with you.
What?
I'm coming to raid with you Thursday.
Are you? Are you buying the Vortexes?
That's correct.
Oh.
SSC.
Cool, man. Why are you buying them now? It's in Season 3, though.
Yeah, because I want to buy Season 3 gear.
Alright, well, I'm gonna go for weapon first in Season 3, man.
Really?
Yeah, of course. Yeah, gotta go for weapon first.
I mean, Stormheld actually hits harder than Season 3 weapon because the attack speed.
Well, the stats are pretty neat, man. You get ARP, you get crit.
Really? So you're getting a Season 3 mace? You're trying to get the extra...
Man, it's... It's another 7 DPS.
I'll definitely, like, buy a Season 3 weapon.
Yeah, I'm gonna go for it first, I think. Man, it's, as I said, it is just another 7 more DPS straight up on the weapon, and it's better stats.
Yeah, imagine the stats you could get with, like, 3 out of 5 Season 3, like, out of the gate.
Doubt it's gonna give you more, though. I don't know. It's gonna give you, I mean, it's 33 more resilience and 7 more DPS, and then then you have the good ARP and stuff. No. I'm definitely going for weapon first.
How fast are you going for shoulders? Like, you shooting for like week 2 or week?
I don't know. It depends on how many mage rogues are queuing if me and Frank are going after at it. Oh well, the pieces actually give ARP as well. I don't know. Might
yeah,
be worth,
yeah.
I don't know.
Plus, do the off pieces give ARP?
What do you say?
Do the off pieces, the PvP pieces, armor
yeah.
Penetration?
Yeah. No, not the off pieces, not the... But man, it's gonna be less hit rating now in Season 3. Did you know that?
What did you say?
It's going to be less hit rating on the gear in Season 3.
Really? No, I did not know that.
Wait, I'm going to link you. Mage Down Pro. Look at this. And look at this. And look at this. It's 6 less hit rating.
Oh, no shit. Well, that sucks.
I'm good anyway, though. You're saying, so keep it in mind.
Yeah, I'm just under.
I'm back.
I need a ring with hit rating.
Just get a ring of 1,000 marks, man.
Yeah, be good to go. Or just gem. Get like 2 hit rating gems.
Yeah, you could go. Yeah, exactly. You should actually. Yeah. I mean.
Oh, also, should I get the Razor Scale Battle Cloak? Or would you get Cloak of Darkness?
The what? Okay. Razor Scale?
Yeah, you know the SSC Trash Cloak? It's like Razor Scale Battle Cloak.
I'm not trash. It's from a boss, right? It's from Morgrim.
Yeah.
No, I will go for Cloak of Darkness, man.
Really?
Yeah, it's more crit.
Put those to me. While we're theory crafting.
I mean, it is, for me, for example, is more crit. It is like 4 less strength. Nah, Razor Scale is, I mean, Cloak of Darkness is better.
If they're farming, I'm a hunter, I'll just buy it.
But yeah, Frank, we were talking about buying weapon or gear in Season 3, what to go for first?
Weapon, dude.
Weapon, dude.
Fuck Frank, he's an idiot, dude.
Yeah, he's a fucking rested, dude. He's eating ships using lag hack. It's not a person you can trust.
Oh.
Man, you're so fucking dumb.
You're so...
Dude, Frank, I gotta show you what I took today, dude, for my birthday.
What'd you take, dude?
I'm gonna send you a pic. It's in the toilet one side.
It's in the toilet. It
sucks for your eyes. No, I'm just kidding. Frank, you gonna pass me T6L for my birthday, bro?
Nah, bro.
Yeah, I already know.
I actually want it, dude.
I do too, man. I need it really bad.
Yeah, I know you do.
Let's roll, bud.
We'll see, dude. We'll see.
It's my 29th birthday, man. You fucking let my birthday be like that?
You fucking troll, dude. Shut up.
I swear to God, today's my birthday. I put that on God.
Wait, season... Is season... Is it Vindicator season 3? Is that off pieces?
Yeah.
Alright, cool.
Oh, yeah.
Benchmark.
Does that have armor then?
Oh, man. That ring is sweet. So, if I want to get rid of my ring of 1,000 marks, how the fuck am I supposed to do that?
You get hit on weapon.
That's true, man. So, weapon might be fucking best to go for, Mr. Maestun.
The weapon?
Yeah, because you get hit on the weapon. You get 15 hit rating on the weapon.
Then I could have like 4 weeks to farm with Storm Herald, though.
Like fucking getting the weapon and fucking throw this ring of 1,000 marks away and get the Triumph one with ARP, and I should get enchanting so I can enchant it. Holy shit.
You get enchanting, bro.
What?
Alright, but what about the 4 second stun that you're not getting from the weapon proc?
I don't think it's worth it, man. I mean, getting hit rating on the weapon when you need it, and 33 resilience, more crit rating, more DPS. I think weapon is worth it, man. I don't know.
I think weapons are always best in slot, like, regardless. Like an increase on your main hand weapon is just so much better.
Yeah, than gear.
Plus you're a raider, dude. You might get Torch the Damned or something.
No, Torch of the Dam is shit compared to Season 3.
Yeah. It's poop.
Check it out. It has haste, man. No hit, no ARP, and less crit. No resi. It is not worth it. And I'm not raiding on my warrior anymore.
But it hits so hard.
But man, you can't just look blind. I mean, you just stare yourself. Stare at the max damage. You can't do that.
Chota.
Yeah?
You know what you need when you raid?
Nope.
The one piece you need on your warrior. Can I show it to you?
Cataclysm's Edge.
No.
Alright, link me.
Here we go.
Oh, yeah. Those are actually ridiculously good. I mean, those are insane. Yeah.
Those are PvP warrior wet dream.
Yeah. That's the only thing you really need. Like, that's the biggest item you can get. Like, imagine having 4-set Vengeful and those.
Yep. That's pretty much it.
The dream, man.
Does it?
What?
What was it?
I'm linking you. Let's check out the Vengeful legs. Vengeful.
350 armor thin.
Yes, they are absolutely crazy.
Like, almost 2 Sunders.
Yeah, the fucking Season 3 legs have 84. Same strength.
Look at all that crit, dude.
But man, look at this though. Fucking, it has more crit, man.
What?
Yeah, way more crit.
What the fuck?
That's what I'm telling you, Frank. Fucking Season 3 gear is lit as fuck.
That's retarded amounts of crit.
Yeah, it is. And crit is super good, man. Fucking hell. So, yes, they are super good. But,
yes, Season 4 is even worse. Like, everywhere is in Rogue and Hunter is going to have, like, 40.
It's going to be so nice. Where are you at, Mace Tom? An Iron Force.
Yeah, I don't know. I don't even know how I got the Iron Forge. Like, there's... Oh, that's right. I was going by Cloak of Darkness.
What?
I'm gonna buy Cloak of Darkness, but no one's selling.
Yeah, I mean, I'd say it's better. What the fuck do I know? Look at this, Frank.
Damn, dude. 2 characters above 2100.
Yeah, man, that's how I roll.
How big's your dick?
I would say buffed around 18 centimeters.
18 centimeters? Dude, that's tiny compared to mine, dude.
No, Darius. Like, Darius told me all about yours.
50 centimeter, dude.
50 centimeter, yeah.
Yeah, dude.
Well, I should be fucking going to bed, I guess. Yeah, cool.
Yeah, dude, fuck twos.
Yeah. We're getting like quite a lot of red anyway, who cares? I mean,
I'll put more tomorrow.
Yeah, of course. I got the day off tomorrow. I got the day off on Thursday as well. It's 3 a.m. now.
I come home from school late. So
I got raid on. Well, we can play a lot tomorrow night, though, after my raid, I guess.
Yeah, I don't get home anyways until like 4 or 5 hours ago. 6 hours ago? 5 hours ago. 5.5 hours ago, I get
home. That's perfect, man. Now we can play after. After the raid, man.
Looks good.
It's perfect.
Alright, man.
Yeah.
Thanks for the games.
Yeah, I'm gonna go hit the sack. See ya, boys.
See ya.
Peace.
Where's the healer? We need healer.
What do you need a healer for?